How to change and replace any colors in photograph. Welcome to PS Desire Photoshop and Photography YouTube channel. In this photo editing tutorial, I will show you how to replace colors of dress, hair, and background without using any selection tools. First, duplicate background layer so any changes doesn't affect the original photo. First of all, I want to change his blazer color from gray to blue. Now select foreground color to replace. To change the foreground color, simply click directly on the color swatch, then choose a new color from the color picker. Now select color replacement tool nested under the brush in the tools palette. Color is the default blend mode. Each of these icons represent a different sampling option, and from left to right we have continuous, once, and background swatch. The tolerance settings determines how different a color can be from the sampled color for Photoshop to replace it with foreground color. As you drag the cursor over your image, Photoshop continuously samples the color that is directly under the target symbol in the center of the tool's cursor. Color of the blazer that will be replaced, and it will be replaced with your current foreground blue color. You can see that effect applied within the circle surrounding where center point of the cursor touching. Again, duplicate layer to make new changes. Now I want to add blue color to eyewear to match color to his dress. Press the left bracket key to make the circle smaller or right bracket key to make it larger. Similarly, I will change eye color. His hair color is dark brown, and let's make it black. Select foreground color to replace, then choose a new color from the color picker. I will choose a black color in this case. To change the hair color, I just need to keep my mouse button held down and continue dragging the color replacement tool over the hair areas. Now add levels adjustment layer to make black more blacker. Just simply drag black shadow slider towards right. Keep an eye on your image as you drag the slider to judge the results. His teeth looks yellowish, let's make it whiter. Make foreground color white and drag the cursor over teeth. Now add some color to his lips. Hold the Alt key or Option key on Mac to switch temporarily to the eyedropper tool and click to select a new foreground color. With the one sampling option selected, Photoshop will only sample the color you initially click on, regardless of how many other colors you drag over, as long as you keep your mouse button held down. There is some light red tint on his white shirt. I want it to be pure white, so let's replace it. We don't need this background layer, so I'm going to delete it. Opposite of blue is orange, so I want to add light orange background to make photograph complementary colors look. Tool's edge detection feature makes it easy task to change background color. Here is before and after. With this tool, we can change any dress, eyes, hair, and even background color easily. It's worth giving it a try before moving on to more advanced and time-consuming methods. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel to get all our Photoshop tutorials, PSD source files freely. Download link available in description. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share videos with your friends. See you again in next tutorial.